Canes back on the field today at the Green Tree practice field. Our focus is on the University of Miami secondary, which provided 18 interceptions last year, and there are high expectations this season for this group. Leading the way is junior cornerback Tracy Howard, who led the squad in interceptions with 4, and junior safety Deion Bush, who is having himself a very nice camp so far. Bush came on strong at the end of last year, had a big sack in the bowl game against Teddy Bridgewater. It went for his safety. He also had 7 tackles in that game. So Tracy Howard and Deion Bush providing leadership and athletic ability in the secondary, the focal point of the Hurricanes' defensive backfield. We're now joined by University of Miami junior safety Deion Bush from Columbus High School. Deion, you're having a really good camp. Is your confidence coming back?
Yeah, my confidence coming back. You know, coming from a season coming off surgery, I had a good off-season program working out. My weight room numbers went up. My speed got back. So it's kind of boosting my confidence moving on here.
Why do you think this secondary, this defense in general, can be better in the fall?
Well, first of all, we got older, you know, we got more experience. Guys played the whole year last year. Some guys played for 2 years. So that should help us. And we got new guys, younger guys that's very talented that I feel that can really help us in the secondary. And those guys should really boost us up a lot.
What is the difference for you mentally between your freshman year and now going into your junior year?
I know so much more. You know, playing for 2 years, you know, you the game slows down for you. When you first get out there as a freshman, you know, everything is going all over the place because, you know, you're coming from high school and you're not really used to seeing the same things, the different formation sets and all type of things. So, you know, once you keep on playing and it helps you out and you learn to understand the game more.
It looks like you have a chance to have an explosive secondary.
Yes, we have a good chance. And, you know, only thing we got to do is keep working and keep being humble, and I think everything should be good.
All right, very good. Appreciate you joining us.
All right, thank you.
All right, junior safety Deion Bush joining us here on HurricaneSports.com. Joining us now, University of Miami secondary coach Paul Williams. Coach, thanks for being with us. Your thoughts so far of what you have seen from your secondary here in the spring?
Well, 6 practices into it. I think they've been pretty solid, you know. I think we're getting better every day. We're starting to communicate and run around like we're capable of, you know.
You have Crawford and Crawford. You moved Dallas Crawford into the secondary. Of course, Antonio played last year. How's Dallas doing?
He's coming along, you know. I mean, throwing some stuff at him, you know, that he's not familiar with. But he's a smart kid. He works at it, you know. So he's getting it, and we've been very pleased with him so far.
How physical do you want the secondary to be, or how physical can they be?
I mean, we want them to be physical as heck as long as they're doing their job. You know, that's what it's all about. But we want them to be physical. And those are physical guys back there, you know. But, I mean, we want the technique to be perfect and do it the right way, you know, so nobody's getting hurt. And but they're physical kids, but we just got to be more consistent with it.
All right, very good. Best of luck here during the rest of the spring.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
All right, that's University of Miami secondary coach Paul Williams. We continue now with the plays of the day. Jelani Hamilton in the backfield with a sack. Look out, Alex Figueroa with a big hit. Ryan Williams up top and deep to Stacy Coley in traffic. Here's freshman Darian Owens' nice play. Artie Burns coming off the corner, tips the pass. Here's Tyreek McCord with his hands on the ball. Ryan Williams unloads along the sideline to Philip Dorsett. The coaches are pleased with what they have seen so far from the Miami secondary. Of course, a long way to go, and then in the fall, there should be a lot of competition. Don't forget, you can follow Hurricanes football right here on HurricaneSports.com. And for all University of Miami athletics, you can follow us on Twitter at Hurricane Sports. I'm Joe Zagacki. We'll see you next time right here on HurricaneSports.com. So long, everyone.
Hurricanes go with an end around with Coley. He has such ridiculous speed and great leg strength and balance. Coley 35, 25. Can he outrun the linebacker? Coley, he can.
On first down, they'll sling it out and it's picked off. A pick six on the first play for Tracy Howard.
Dominique Gibson got laid out. A monster hit from Denzel Perryman.
On first and 10, little read, Duke Johnson straight ahead. Say goodbye to Duke Johnson.
Forrest downfield for Dorsett. Touchdown, Miami.
That one's caught by Coley. Coley in the open field. You can forget about it. Fire it out and get the shot. Pump zone. It is blocked. Blocked at Miami.